together. We're going to remove all the inside and clean it thoroughly before we can cook. Stick with me to the end. I'm gonna show you how I clean it. In Portuguese, they call it carapau. In French, I think they call it maquerro. I'm not too sure. Please correct me if I'm wrong. Maquerro. And in English, I'm not too sure. We just call it fish. But there are people who do not know how to clean it. So I'm going to show you today how I remove the inner stuff, clean everything from head to the tail. First of all, you remove this. You start here, as you can see. I'm going to remove the scale, so you can see how I started. Turn on the other side. As you can see here, we start where it ends here. Can you see? Because you need to put your thumb on top of it so that you can be able to control your knife and the scale itself. Please, when you're cutting, be gentle. Don't remove the skin of the fish. Do it lightly and be gentle, please. I'm going to put my thumb. As you can see, it comes off by itself. Open the head, you insert your finger inside, you pull everything out, as you can see. Can you see this? So I'm going to pull out everything. Can you see what is left? guys, if you don't remove this black thing, when you're gonna cook your fish, it's gonna taste sour. So it's better you remove it properly and wash it thoroughly. I'll show you how to wash it.